Welcome back to my channel, dudes and dudettes. This is Rush Working Man. Many of you guys have been waiting for more Rush, so I figure I'd do a Rush video since I'll be home a lot this week because my training for my new job supposedly like pushed the days back, so I'm not really earning any money this week, which is fantastic. My training will be starting on Saturday. The good news is that I'm able to do more videos this week, but the bad news is I'm not getting any money this week, and you know, then bills and other stuff I shouldn't worry about right now, but it's what it is. It's life. Anyways, working man, please work me, okay? That sounds so wrong. All right, whatever, let's go.
Seems to me I could live my life.
snares, man.
Oh, shit.
Rush definitely is that good shit. The highlight of this song, though, I gotta say, was that bass line. This came out of nowhere. I love me some bass. It's one of the favorite things I love about Rush. I don't know if I said that right, but you guys get what I'm trying to say. I love Rush and the bass. Like, any band with bass, I love, but they do it just right and just enough. Wow, I fell in love with these, with the vocalist through Tom Sawyer. It sounded so different back, like, then when I first heard it, Tom Sawyer. But as I, like, listened to more Rush, I liked the voice more and more and more. Because it just works with what's going on, the instrumentation and the vocal, like, it works, like, But those guitars is just working. It's killing it. Those licks and those. Wow. Lost words. Lost words, I am. Definitely some good music you guys had back in the day, yo. Like, especially with just three people doing this. Damn, that's a lot of work. Hence, working man, but damn, that's. That's real talent right there. I can't. If you guys want to suggest more Rush, you can leave the comments down below or where I should check out next. I know 2112 or some shit is like 21 minutes, ironically. And I'll do that soon. That's on the list. So that's coming soon. But anything else besides that, give me some ideas or suggestions or whatever you want to say. Leave it down in the comments below. I will see you guys later on. Peace out.